It was the morning of October 6, 1960. I was wearing my brown suit, preparing to leave the house of dear. Shook some hands, then adios, Brooklyn amigos. Maybe some of the mad hopes have seen me again. Some even said that my judge, Judge Darrell Culkin, wouldn't play it by the book, maybe let us off the hook. But whoa, whoa, I knew better. Afraid to leave the project, to cross into another neighborhood. The Blancos and the nigger gangs, well, they'd kill you if they could.
Angel of mercy, people are suffering all over the world. Spanish children are taught on their knees.